Disney Channel. The Spider-Man generics. Zootopia's newest crime fighters are hot on the case. Slashing when a fight like that.
They're all slots.
They're uncovering clues.
Oh,
we were to get it.
Oh, another way down.
And headed to the Sasha Beast machine.
Did you know that millions of people all over the world use some form of sign language unique to their location and culture? Millions of people out there in the world that can communicate from afar, underwater, and even through windows. Millions of people out there in the world that are living their daily lives like you and I, striving for greatness. Let me tell you something. The innate beauty of sign language is that it allows for us to express ourselves with not just our hands, but with our face and body in a creative three-dimensional way. It provides a medium of meaningful and effective communication, not only for the deaf and hard of hearing, but for our friends on the autism spectrum, and for our friends with Down syndrome and cerebral palsy. Sign language is my superpower. It gave me the opportunity to increase my knowledge of the world and to form meaning.
...of America's Next Top Model, an actor, and deaf advocate. Now, Niall is breaking more barriers. Aside from making sign language education steamier, he'll be the first fully deaf male contestant on Dancing with the Stars.
I haven't danced at all growing up, so we'll see what happens.
How do you choreograph when you can't hear the music?
Honestly, it's all visual, and it's more of a challenge for me this season, but it's a great one.
Good thing DeMarco is no stranger to challenges.
Becoming, you know, the spokesperson for the deaf community, and they need me. And it's a burden sometimes, but I'm willing to take that burden and change the world's perspective.